You know, the easiest way for you to look younger is to whiten your smile, right? We've all gone through different strips. Maybe you've gone to the dentist office and you tried to have your teeth professionally whitened and it was very painful. Well, I am so thrilled to finally have my host pick item back from the summertime that completely sold out. I asked the one and only Dr. Jennifer Joblo, who has been dubbed the Tooth Fairy by Men's Health. She's an amazing award-winning dentist. She has a very busy practice on Fifth Avenue in NYC. Let's just stop right there. From the mother store.
Right,
so anyway.
Right next to the mothership.
Right next to the mothership of all stores.
Shoes and bags.
Shoes and bags. Hence we digress. But we are so thrilled that she's here. This is what I use every single day. It's part of a beauty fix. Mm-hmm. It's part of my host pick. I love this product because, doctor, you were the one that shared with me, you cannot whiten your smile with regular whitening toothpaste.
It's
so today,
impossible.
It's a buy one, get one. See mm-hmm. that? It says Gel BOGO. This is our final 1600 that we have. That's it. Don't forget free shipping when you spend $99 or more on fashion, beauty, or jewelry. We have 5 interest-free credit card payments. So for less than $9, look, you're brushing your teeth anyway. Let's whiten our smile just by adding a little dab to your normal toothpaste.
And when you go into the drugstore, you are like totally overwhelmed. Whitening toothpaste, toothpaste. You see all those.
Cavity-fighting toothpaste, sensitive toothpaste.
Okay. You see those, well, turn it around and you're gonna see remove surface stains. That means it's not whitening. And if it claims to have peroxide, it has the tiniest little bit that it's gonna do absolutely zero. So you need, and this has been a customer favorite year after year after year, but today you're getting about 8 months worth of whitening by just brushing your teeth. You add this to any toothpaste. Of course, I'd prefer you to use IntelliWhite because we know it has no scary ingredients, but this has pure hydrogen peroxide. It doesn't have that scary urea peroxide that breaks down into ammonia. This breaks down into oxygen and water. There's no saccharin. It's sweetened with xylitol, which is good for you, and all you're doing is brushing. By adding it to your toothpaste, a pea-sized drop, every single time you brush, you are whitening every single time because this oxygenates and gets below the tooth surface, this clear hydrogen peroxide professional grade. And what it does is it whitens your teeth. So if you're a coffee drinker, wine drinker, soda drinker, whatever it is, everything has staining in it.
All of the above.
All of the above, exactly. You're gonna erase the stains of the day every single day by just brushing your teeth because you have to brush twice a day. And it actually makes your gums healthier too because oxygen is really good for your gums
too. But I just wanna point out, there's no strips, there's no trays.
Nothing.
All you're brushing your teeth anyway. All you have to do is just add a little drop of this to your toothpaste. Look at the difference. It really is amazing, and you see results quickly. And today, it's buying one, getting one for free.
Yep.
It's a 6 to 8 month supply.
Unbelievable.
And these are going quickly here. We only have a couple minutes on this. This is our final quantity of our buy one, get one. At the end of this show, you'll see these for $40 a piece. Mm-hmm. Today, get two of them. If you look at my smile, I drink tons of coffee.
Yep.
I drink pomegranate juice every day, spinach juice. I mean, I drink beet juice. I mean, I should have a lot of surface stains. I don't because I just add a little drop of this to my
teeth. And it's not just surface stains that we're attacking. We're getting underneath the surface. Teeth whitening toothpaste in the drugstore is just scraping the enamel away with harsh abrasives. It's not whitening. And I want to show you, okay? So this egg demo, so this is put in coffee, tea, red wine for 24 hours. Which one do you think has the booster, okay? This is your whitening drugstore toothpaste. It's done nothing. It doesn't take away any of the stains. There's no oxygenation here. This is brushing with just for one minute, one time, look at the difference. This is your booster added to any toothpaste, and this is your drugstore toothpaste with those scary ingredients that's just scraping away your enamel.
That's what you told me. You said, Amy, you can't have fluoride and whitening and all of this.
No, you can't have fluoride and peroxide.
They don't work well together.
They don't work together, exactly.
So what's nice about this is giving you the whitening. If you look at my smile, all I use is IntelliWhite. I have the toothbrush, I have the toothpaste, that's all I use. Mm-hmm. My smile has never been better. Every time I go to the dentist's office for a cleaning, they never have to get out that scrapey tool.
Right, because this actually helps fight plaque because it has xylitol that makes the plaque less sticky to the teeth. There are other boosters out there. They have scary ingredients. They have saccharin.
They burn.
Yes, they have urea peroxide. Oh. Do you know urea peroxide breaks down into ammonia?
Are you kidding?
Pure hydrogen peroxide, breaking down into oxygen and water, and the oxygen is what is whitening on the inside of the tooth, and it also is helping fight gum problems.
Okay, so you can see how quickly our counter is going. Remember, you spend $99 today on fashion, beauty, or any jewelry items. Guess what? You get free shipping and handling. So for under $10 bill today, I know it's not something glamorous. I know it's not something that maybe you thought of, but you're looking in the mirror and you're saying, I do want a whiter smile. I don't want to spend $100 on strips. Mm-hmm. I don't want to go see a dentist, unfortunately, and have a professional treatment done. I just kind of want to brush my teeth and have them look whiter.
And you can do it every single day.
I do it morning and night.
Yeah, morning and night. It's so super gentle. All you're doing is adding the tiniest little drop, this clear little drop.
See that?
Pea-sized drop. This is professional whitening.
Look at that.
Every single time. It has good for you ingredients. It has xylitol. It has pure hydrogen peroxide. It's going to break down the plaque. You're going to have less to have the hygienist clean every time you go for the cleaning. It's going to be healthier. It's not scraping your enamel. So you know you're getting something good, and you're getting almost 8 months worth here today because you're getting one free. So I think that's amazing.
Or you keep one, give one to your teenager, you know, who maybe is dealing with some staining issues, or maybe you're noticing, hey, I've got a lot of stains going on. What am I gonna do? I don't wanna spend a lot of money, but I want whiter teeth.
Yep.
We've got about 1,000 with everybody ordering right now, and that's it. You'll see this hot customer pick for $40 for one.
Yep.
And that's a good deal because you get 3 to 4 months out of one tube because you're just using a tiny little pea size.
Yep.
So today, what a great value that we have where you're receiving two of these. So again, it was part of my host pick. We did our summer host pick event a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, and it flew out the door.
Completely sold out. We're able to bring some back just for tonight. So if you are someone with sensitive teeth, if you're someone who's got implants, you've got
works
veneers.
Works on all dental work.
Works on all of your dental work. It's safe and it's effective because we're not just addressing what's surface.
Yep.
Look, you can brush that away. This is penetrating into like the pores of the teeth and whitening inside out. So if you're confused, like a lot of times I am when I'm buying a toothpaste, you're like,
super
wait a minute,
confusing.
Sensitive, whitening, super boosting, super, but wait a minute, what do I really need? Buy your normal fluoride toothpaste and just add a dollop of this to it. That's all you need to do for almost a whole year. And today it's $40.95.
Yes.
I'm glad everybody's ordering it because your smile is important.
And
it's
this is
so important.
I don't like to use the word lazy, but this is like the no-brainer lazy way to whiten because you have to brush your teeth anyway. So why not whiten? So this is the no-effort way to whiten your teeth every single day. And you're erasing the stains of the day. You're whitening your teeth. Even if you have dental work, this is going to work on the surface stains of the dental work. And it's making your gums healthier because the pure hydrogen peroxide breaks down into oxygen and water, and oxygen fights the plaque in your gums. So this is for every single person out there. And actually, even if you have braces or you have fixed work, you can use this because this is gentle enough. This is pure professional hydrogen peroxide, but gentle enough to use every day. And let me show you one more time, because it's very confusing. You go to the drugstore, you see those commercials, and they call them whitening toothpaste. They don't. This is what your drugstore toothpaste whitening is doing. Zero, absolutely nothing. And this is brushing with the booster on top of any single toothpaste, okay? Just adding a dollop, pearl-sized drop of your booster, and this is 1 minute of brushing. So think about when you brush twice a day for 2 minutes, how much whiter and brighter your teeth can be.
And you know what? We're gonna share with you some great before and afters. Right here.
This is right here.
We use the product. You know, it's something that when you start to use it and you see the results, like my husband's like, what are you doing differently? I want to try it. What is, you know, and then you just share the word about it. And you'd be amazed that just adding this little tiny bit can make such a huge difference. There's only 600 of these remaining. Probably won't even make our clock. Again, I want to provide you with something that's easy to use, something that's simple
and
fast.
It's no effort.
That's why I picked it.
Zero effort.
Exactly.
And look, on set, and I show this every time, I'm drinking dark red tea, okay? No joke. Dark red tea. I have black coffee. My teeth should be super dark. My teeth are super white because I'm maintaining it and brightening and whitening them every single day with this booster. Our booster has been one of our best-selling IntelliWhite products. We will almost never do a buy one, get one. Almost never. Because this is 8 months of whitening that we're giving for you, effort-free. You have to brush your teeth twice a day anyway. The drugstore whitening toothpaste are only scratching the enamel and using harsh abrasives and not whitening in the inner surface of the tooth.
And that's causing the sensitivity. Here,
absolutely.
It's like a vicious cycle. If you're someone right now and you're wondering why, you know, as you're getting older, your teeth are getting so sensitive, because we're using a lot of toothpaste, or we have in the past, that were harsh on our enamel. And once you wear that enamel away,
does not grow back.
So we have a way that you can whiten without damaging your enamel, a way that you can whiten deeper, not just surface stains, and you're getting a second one for free today. It's a BOGO, it's exciting. This is Dr. Jennifer Jablow's last show with this. So when this quantity's gone, it's absolutely gone.
It's gone forever.
It's under $10. Look at the 5 credit card payments. That's open for everybody, it's called FlexPay. You make that one payment, we ship it out to you, and you get to enjoy a whiter, brighter smile. And everybody wants that, because it just immediately makes you look younger.
The confidence that you have.
Please.
Think about, doing something that gives you, it's no effort. You're brushing your teeth twice a day, so you're changing nothing in your routine, but you're walking around confident. You're feeling good about your smile. You're smiling from ear to ear. That's your calling card. I love hair, I love makeup, I love outfits, but if your smile is dingy, then you're not gonna have that confidence to feel good about yourself. And this is kind of like an instant makeover where you don't have to do anything to maintain.
Hold on, look at this handsome man, Dimitri.
Hi,
he's
Dimitri.
Like Amy. Can I have this?
Yes.
This? Have you not tried?
No,
oh my
Dr.
God, this
Jablow?
Is like so a favorite product of everybody.
On? I've been watching you and I'm dying to buy it. I just haven't had a chance yet. I'm going to after the show. I had a laser bleach thing done once.
Ooh,
it was
hurt.
The most painful experience.
Terrible, right?
I literally have never felt pain like that in my life.
Not
with
this.
Tears.
And I was so, with tears. I mean, it goes through your brain.
I know, exactly.
And then it burned, they didn't protect my gums and it burned my gums and I had to get stem cells.
Because it's too strong.
Right.
Too
so,
strong.
Then I heard you talking, and you said that doesn't happen.
No. Look how white.
I've been scared to do it since then, and now it's time again. My teeth are getting dingy because I drink coffee, I smoke, I drink red wine.
All the vices. This is confession here.
Well,
no.
Thank God I've got my skincare strong.
This is Friday Night Confession.
So you better not be smoking.
Well,
sir.
I did Nicorette gum.
But okay.
I've been dying.
But this is great for somebody who's smoking or thinking of quitting smoking, and you're going to have zero sensitivity with this.
You will get the whitest teeth.
And all you have to do is brush your teeth,
and more incentive to like not smoke.
Exactly.
Because once you get a smile like that, you're not going to want it to ever go back to the way it was before. But you get quick results, Dimitri.
I know.
That happens in like a week. You'll notice. It's amazing how quickly this works.
I want to buy your booster, too, and I want to buy that toothpaste with clay. Yep. It makes perfect sense.
Of course.
Clay toothpaste.
Yep.
That
yep.
absorbs impurities and
polishes.
Exactly.
Bingo.
And
he's hired.
No,
I have the chocolate one at home. I love the chocolate.
Do you? I was thinking that cinnamon one.
Oh, the cinnamon's very
good,
too.
Cinnamon's delicious. Yeah. And then you can just add your booster
to
any IntelliWay toothpaste, and you're just brushing your teeth, and that's it.
Do I start with a pen?
I would, if you're scared to start, I would start with this.
Okay, done.
All right. And it's sold out.
Thanks to Dimitri.
We'll have to see
if
we can get you one.
Okay.
We're
going to
work on that.
We're definitely going to get you one.
Yes, thank you, doctor, so much.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Thank you, Dimitri.
All right.